Hello students, I am Pooja Kulkarni. Now we will see the PHP database connection program. In the last lecture, we have seen several database connection functions such as MySQL connect, MySQL query, MySQL close, MySQL error. Now we will see a program elaborating all of these functions. I hope you will try it on your laptop. Okay, the program is, first a new variable is taken, $link equal to MySQL connect function is used. In that, three arguments are passed. First is the server argument, which is our local host. Next is username. Third is password. Observe carefully, the second argument is username and third argument is password. Username and password are the username and password of your user account. To check this, go to your PHP MyAdmin. Click on user accounts. The list of user accounts available will be displayed. You can also create your new account there and you can use that username and password. If not $link, this means if the link is not established, if the connection is not established, die function inside that could not connect, MySQL error. What is a die function? It is very much similar to exit function, but die function will exit your program by leaving an error message. So inside die, MySQL error is used. So MySQL error will give a proper error message why the connection is not established. Okay, if the link is established, then the code will get executed. The following code will get executed. Then one variable is taken, $SQL equal to there is a string which is a query. Observe carefully the query, create database my_db. So inside the variable $SQL, the value of this variable is MySQL query, that is create database my_db. Now in if condition, MySQL query function is used. MySQL query will always take two arguments. The first argument is your SQL query and the second argument is the variable that contains open connection. So there are two arguments passed to MySQL query function. The first is your variable which contains the query and the next is the variable which contains open connection. Okay, echo database mydb created successfully, else echo error in creating database MySQL error. If database is not created successfully, then MySQL error function is called. So MySQL error will generate a proper error message why the database is not created. If database is created, MySQL query function returns true if the database is created. So in that case, the echo statement will get executed in if block, that is database my_db created successfully. If the MySQL underscore query function returns false, then else block will get executed, then echo statement error creating database, then the function call to MySQL error will happen. Then MySQL underscore close, this function is used to close your open connection at the end of your PHP script. The argument passed is the variable which contains your open connection. So MySQL close function is used to close the connection which is opened.